Hi there, this is Matt from Tactical Extraction, and we're going to be playing Gears of War. Alright, there's a new thing out on the calendar. It's called, let me look it up for you guys right now. It's the Happy Halloween, Trick or Treat, Celebrate Halloween Weekend, Gear Style. Alright, it just started this weekend. The first one is Boom Snipes, and it says no one is safe this weekend. Well, that's just the thing. And I guess boo, boom, ha ha ha. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go check out this new mode they added and see what it's like. I haven't played in some time. I've actually been focusing a lot on my computer and YouTube and stuff like that, other than playing my console, so it's gonna feel really good to just transfer back to my console for a minute here. So I have no idea what this is, so just expect the most random nonsense. It's gonna be crazy pretty much. Move my mic a little further down. A little closer to me. There we go. Much better. So yeah, what's going on? Taking a while to load. Oh, boom snipes. All boom shots and sniper rifles. Oh, I start with a boom sh- Are you kidding me? This is so ridiculous. This is gonna be explosions and sniper bullets. Well, he hasn't been on forever. Boom headshot. What, you want some too, bitch? Come on, bring it. Bring it, motherfucker. Where are you, fags? See that? I come in the game, I fucking own. Damn straight. Let's do this. You all couldn't tell, I had a whole giant cup of coffee this morning. So, there's that. So, I'm freaking wired. I'm ready for this. Oh, you lucky motherfucker. Come here. Come on. Fuck this guy. I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yup, dead. Ugh. Son of a bitch. He's good. He's very good. I don't think changing my loadout's gonna affect anything. But I'm ready for him. Let's do this again. I'm coming for you, bitch. Here I come. He's right over here. He probably got killed. But I'm ready. Fucking coming back, vengeful. Ah, god damn it! Fucking ice monkey. Alright. I can't lose this. There's no way I'm gonna lose this shit. I'm ready. Trick or treat. I got zero. What? Zero XP. Why do you even tell me I would get zero? You should just be like, you didn't get shit. Deal with it. This game likes to troll hard. Denied. The double. Happy Halloween. It's worth nothing, but they decided to give you a medal anyway. It's probably so you can lock the golden gear and golden hunter later on in the calendar year, whatever they continue to release on this game. So good round, good round. I'm second place on my team. Pretty much means I'm better than everybody. Pretty much. So there's that. That's good. But playing Sandbar, which is actually my personal favorite map. Some of you are probably like, ew, I hate Sandbar. It's like, I don't know why I like Sandbar. It's just, it's really enjoyable, but I have a hard, I'm gonna feel the, I feel like I'm gonna get rocked here constantly, because out of the sniper versus the boomshot, I enjoy the boomshot a little bit more, and I'm feeling like this is a majority sniper map, so I'm feeling like I'm gonna like chase somebody with the boomshot or something, and they're just gonna snipe me. So I'm calling it. It's gonna happen about four times in this one match. So, preemptive boom shot just for lulls and, you know. I have a feeling everyone's charging in with boom shots for the beginning here just to, there you are, I see you, motherfucker. Bitch, don't fuck with me. Hurry, 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 there's gonna be more. Alright, now we just gotta hope someone. Oh, my dog's joining me for this gaming day. Boom, motherfucker. Who needs a sniper rifle when you got. Oh. The fuck was that? The fuck was that? Come on, motherfuckers. Bring it. Whoa, holy balls. Okay, phew. Oh, I see that fucker. My friend's gonna get sniped, or he gave away my position. That was such a headshot. Motherfucker, I have a boom shot and I know your position. I'm all out of freaking boom shot, my favorite weapon ever. Oh, bitch! Oh, I got killed by a drone? Oh, dang, I'm a noob. Take him out! Jard, take him out! Do it now! He's not very epic, I have to say. Like, he's taking his time there. I would have just, like, took the shot, I missed, reload, take another shot. But you know, in Saving Private Ryan, that really didn't work. The most badass sniper in any movie ever. Got owned by a tank. I honestly felt sad during that scene. So, but it was a lesson in, like, life. Don't miss. Because you don't know if you get another shot. Oh, motherfucker, snipers? Snipers, where the hell are you, bitch? Oh, probably dead. Big explosion. Patrol slowly. You gotta scan. Yeah, make sure you scan. And you gotta make sure you bank shot it, motherfucker! Who wants some of this? You too? You too? Oh, someone jacked my kill. Well, he was actually behind cover for that. I don't know if I would've gotten a kill. Someone did shoot him. That didn't give my boom shot a chance there. Which way you go? Oh, you're dead! Ah, shit. Man, a boom shot arcs a lot. Come on. Come on. Oh, damn it! God damn it! Alright, I gotta get back in this. Gotta get flow in here. Oh, that guy got owned. Y'all see that? Again, last second on that kill cam, he got fucked up. Alright. I'm gonna invade the... I don't know why this isn't, like, a more, like, optimal, like, fighting point up here. I figured, like, this would be highly contested. Like, there'd be a massive fight constantly breaking out up here. That was just my opinion, though, because, I mean, like... See, if you had a good friend, you only need three people. One up on the hill and two on the sides to, like, stop invaders. And it's golden. So. Oh, he blocked the shot! Your friend's dead too, buddy! Bitch, don't fuck with me! Ah, damn it. Oh, balls. Oh, straight up balls. Fear to Reaper? Spell the right, noob. And four is definitely not an A. Obviously, you failed elementary school. That's why you're on the losing team. Because you don't got an elementary school degree. You didn't get your learnings right. Ready to watch this? You ready for this? You're all gonna, like, shit your pants? Oh, okay. Alright. I think my teammate blocked that shot because that was all me. What if I got a kill? This video would be like an archive of, oh my god. Y'all see that? It's fucking crazy. It's fucking all over that shit. Come on. Don't move! Get owned. Hail Mary. I think I'm gonna be playing a lot of Gears of War, because then I can get my big explosion mutators and have that. That'd be pretty bad. Come on. Come on, stick your ugly fucking head up. Have you ever noticed, like, first person shooters or shooters in general really make you an aggressive, angry person? Come on. God damn it! Must I can be. They're hiding behind a shitty. Oh! I got points for that. An assist. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Excellent job, team. High fives all around. Dom, high five. Oh, wait, you're, high five anyway. I forgot your name. Yeah. Hoffman. There you are. Hoffman. High fives. He's probably just like, noob, get out of my screen. I got sniping to do, and I'm like, I'm just in here like, high fives are necessary, man. Right? See? That, my high five was the reason he got that kill. Alright? Don't doubt the high fives. But I got 7 kills. I mean, that's not bad. Not bad at all. I'm gonna do better, though, this round. I'm gonna go for, gonna go for all the kills ever. So, you're gonna see, what, like 20 kills? Because I'm just awesome, straight up. I'm just not, I'm gonna deny it. This boom shot at me? I'm sitting there like, the boom, this is my boom shot. There may be many more like it, but this one is mine. Don't fucking learn, do you, noob? I always, this is my area. Oh! This is gonna be difficult. Come on. Don't need that much boomshot. I know these fuckers are still here. Sweet. Get over here! I need you to block a boomshot for me. Balls. Damn it! Ah, fuck you! Ah, I was trying to like pull out a grenade. Ah, that was intense. I wasn't ready for their whole team to head up that direction. My team just sitting there, thumbs off their asses. But whatever. Whew! That was tough. That was a tough fight, I'll give it that. Hoping for more than 2 kills though, that really did make me kind of sad, only two. Alan, whoever's in front of me, I swear to God, if you get me killed, I will hunt you down and give you a stern talking to. Boom, bitch! Oh, God damn it, he got in the way. I'm gonna hunt you down. I'm gonna go find your IP right now. Give you a stern talking to on how to be a team player. And not get me fucking killed. Motherfucker. Gotta hate my teammates when they do that. It's when you wish you can just be like the lone awesome ranger. And just be like, I got this. Just be like freaking strapped to the teeth with weapons. Ready to own everybody. That's who I wish I would be. That should definitely be a game mode. It should give you like the best weapons and basically make you fight the entire other team by yourself, and you're just really decked out, and it's basically like you don't need a team to be successful, but it's like, oh, all right then, kill yourself. I'm fine with that. But seriously, make that a game mode. Epic. I mean, that'd be pretty cool. We could call it something. Oh, damn. Well, we kill each other. That's honorable, I guess. Not a bitch way to die. I'm a big fan of boom snipe. Boom snipe. Ooh, whatever you want to call it. Boom snipe. Think the playlist could have got a better name than that, but, you know, I'm not the producer of the game. So I don't get to choose dick. Alright, hope you guys care about that top, because that's my favorite place to go. I kind of want to lose because I want to play another round on Sandbar. I don't really want to leave. It's just freaking fun. All right, let's see if I can get out of here without being killed instantaneously. There we go. Does anyone feel like re like ooh? Ah, damn it! I fired too quick. Fired too quick. He's the last guy, man. I would have won it for us. All epically, I would have been like, "Not today, bitch!" And I would have fired my boomshot, and everyone would have been just like, "Damn, he's skilled." And I've been like, "You know it. You know it. I've got them skills." I have a feeling this guy is just like rocking our team, so I still might get this opportunity to go be the final one to kill him. You wait for me? Wait for me? Do not die! Because if anyone's killing him, it's gonna be me. Use your skills, people. Don't let him kill you. He's back. What the hell are you guys doing? He's back here. Apparently, no one cares when another player dies. Because they're not, like, helping me hunt down this bastard. Alright. Boom! Oh, fuck you, bitch! Yeah! I got him to kill himself! What's that? Do I get points for that? Having him kill himself? Where's my achievement? Have another person kill themselves and then lose the game. I don't even care I died. That was so worth it. Not a bad game. 14 kills. 14 kills, 8 deaths. Little high on the deaths, but 14 kills kind of makes up for it. Agree? I think so. Alright. Well, this has just been a look into the Boom Snipe playlist that's going on for this weekend only. If you're already watching this and Halloween weekend's already over, I'm sorry. Hopefully they do something like this in the future because I'm having a great fucking time. So, but if I entertained you in any way, you liked this video, you thought some of the Hail Marys were cool, or you just were like, damn, that guy's pretty funny sometimes, hit that old subscribe button and hit the like button because you know they both like it and hit. They like it like that. So I don't think I really have anything else to say. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I will see you all later.